If you're ever low on bone meal and don't fancy a nighttime trip for skeleton farming, the composter will fancy your tickle by basically turning any leftover seeds or flowers into bone meal over time. And if you want to resource your water when planting, you only need to have one water source in the middle of a 9x9 area of farmland.